Over in Thomasville, one person is dead after a crash involving a car and a train last night at 8:15. Police say they responded to the intersection of Turner Street and East Main Street. Officials say a Ford Focus was turning onto East Main Street at the railroad crossing. They say that's when the Amtrak train struck the vehicle. The driver died at the scene. The train was traveling from Charlotte to Raleigh. Nobody on the train was hurt.